doing? Welcome back to Crystal Diamanda, George's channel, and your new place to be. Yeah, that's a corny intro. I hope everyone is well. I am again sleepless. I record this at 4:49 in the morning. Hey, insomnia. Okay, we have a Diamond Art Club unboxing. And it's something I wanted to get my little gritty hands on for quite a while. I waited for a long time for it to be in stock. Cottage by the Lake by Steve Crisp. Is it Steve Crisp? Huh. It's not the first time Diamond Art Club will make a mistake. Well. Sorry about that. No, I don't have Diamond Art Club in my shortcuts. No, you can't prove anything. Is it this one? No. Is it this one? It is this one. Yeah, it is Steve Crisp's. We are not making any mistakes this time. Because they had his name on Jack Pinson before. And now I'm getting weird. Wary if I get the right one. Oh, no. It's a square. But you would not see only squares around in my channel. Because I love all the paintings. And I love all the squares and the rounds and the specials and the sign stones and the big stones and the little stones. Except the little, little small tether, which I find very, very annoying. Okay, let's go into our box. It is a 76 by 51. I don't think I'm going to find anything else smaller. Whoop. Landscapes do have a tendency of being big. That's what she said. Are you hiding anything in there? There. Always check the bottom of your box, folks. This is the painting. I remember Rachel unbagging this and she said this is resembles an Irish landscape, but I don't know. I would love to live there. This is our bigger photo, and it says Cottage by the Lake, square with ABs, 76 by 51. We have 42 colors and 2 ABs, a yellow and a blue. Okay. Let's open this piece of art. The drills seem heavy. And the ritual. Ooh, you said so. Oh, I can see the swans and the glitter and everything. They also give you this, how to diamond paint. This is our drills. Oh, I was wondering where the toolkit was, but I threw it on the side. The standard toolkit. Pen, 2 hearts of wax, death tweezers, squeezy baggies, and a see-through board with a funnel and a fork laser. And this is the masterpiece. Wow. Amazing. I love it. Yeah. Oh wow, look at that tree and the lake. Okay, time to get off the your safe spot. And this is the painting. It's not amazing. Oh my goodness. Are those chickens? Yeah, they're chickens. And there's a butterfly over there. You see? Butterfly! And there's a chicken. Oh, there's another chicken. Is it a chicken? Or a duck? I have a hard time deciding. We have a guy over there. Don't know what he's doing. Maybe he is a tourist and taking photo of the building over there. We have beautiful... I think it's a duck. Because I see one here. Maybe that's the pair of it. Yeah, probably they're a pair of ducks. We have a fence here with all the white flowers across the path. Wow. Look at the symbols, guys. They're amazing. If I am guessing, the ABs are here on the flowers. One. We have loads of ones here. Some ones up there under the tree, if you can see that. Here, all the yellows, all the yellows on the painting. Look at the glitter. Do you see the glitter? That's glitter, dudes. All, everything is ABs. Okay, camera, focus. You're pissing me off. This is our legend on both sides. Now, let's see the number two. It must be in the water because it's blue. And here it is on the creek. Number two. Where else? Only that. Only the little creek. It must be some more. Come on. Where are you, number two? Unfortunately, that's all the number twos we have on the little creek right here. Only this place here. I can't see anymore. No, they're not on the windows, they're not on anything. The cottage is amazing, look at that. Wouldn't you like to live there? I mean, seriously. And here are the ducks and the geese, and you put a nice chair there and you throw duck food to the... Oh, and you have a boat ready to go in. I didn't see the boat before. And that must be a silo. There's a hot air balloon! That's what the dude is looking, the hot air balloon. I'm so smart. And look at this tree. I mean, look at this. This is an amazing tree. This tree is the king among trees. For now. Till they make a new, better one. Yeah, I'm very pleased with this painting. I love it. Now, let's see the king of the show. The drills, because even if you have a good canvas, if you don't have good drills, yeah, and it happens only so many times, I don't want to remember. Bad memories go away. Whoop, let's go closer. Let the games begin. Sorry, I'm telling my camera to focus. There you go. We have 938, this beautiful chocolates. Let me see. There, the colors are better now. 775, that's mint green. 904, we have two baggies. As you can see, the bags are perfect. 700. 434, 165, scrambled eggs, like Mrs. Coffee said. 890, two bags. ABs, 130. You have a full bag of yellow. Wow. And there is a strangler in there. What are you doing in there, Mr. Strangler? That's 130. Beautiful. AB stands for Aurora Borealis. They have this iridescent coating on top. And they make them sparkle more than usual. 37.55, we have two bags. 9.35, I have no idea what color this is. Brown with olive green, olive green. We have some nice peach, 7.39. We have lots of chocolate, 33.71. We have 1, 2, 3 bags of that, 4.35. And 2 bags of 9.05. Let's go to the other strip. And no, I don't mean Mary Street. No, that's the wrong time. Excuse me. Okay. I'm back. 7.98. What? That's the second day B. And as I guessed, it's very, very little. It was only on the creek. 7.12. 6.03. 6.01. 8.23, 3.12, 9.13, 3.21, 6.66, 38.14, 3.34, 7.83, 9.54, 300, 9.92, 4.33, 3.22, 7.20, and 8.98. And our last strip. We have 6.99, 2 full bags, 38.41 for our lake and our sky, 4.36, 7.38, come on greens, cooperate, 9.07, we have 2 bags of 9.06, 38.65, oh, look, this is so white, it's like it was bleached, 8.95, those are our drills for this beautiful cottage by the lake, by, sorry, I forgot, I will learn his name, I promise, because I like his paintings, Steve Crisp, this is the cottage by the lake, 42 colors with 2 ABs, and it's magnificent. You can find it in Diamond Art Club. And the good part about this painting is I used my points to get it, so I paid only shipping. Yeah. Yep. And that's for this unboxing. I hope you liked it. More are incoming because I went a bit berserk over the Black Friday. We won't mention that. Nothing happened. Okay. And I'll see you in the next video. Stay safe. Take care. Bye-bye for now.